Hello guys, welcome back to the channel. In today's video, we are going to say about the all new BS-6 model Yamaha FZS V3, and this variant is a dark night edition, which is really a different color combination. So let's find out what all the features that this bike actually offers in its BS-6 model, and let's find out that it's a value for money machine or not. Without further delay, let's get into the work, and you're watching BvjTech Moto Riders. The first thing that we are going to feature is none other than the looks of this vehicle, because for any vehicle, the looks matter a lot. This vehicle gets very attractive looks from the front as well as the rear section also, and the graphics in this vehicle are really eye-catchy. As you can see guys, it vehicle gets the black and the silver paint scheme, which is specially called as the dark night edition, which looks really very attractive. And in the front section we get the LED headlamp, and in the rear it's a halogen light. Basically this vehicle has very muscular looks because of the tank and the tires that this bike offers. This bike gets a rear tire which is of size 140 section, which is really very broad and increases the stability. The major changes are done to the previous model and this model. Some of the cosmetic changes. The plastic and the fiber parts which are used in this vehicle are of really very good quality. So the overall fit and finish of the vehicle is really very good. Now we'll be technical featuring about the specifications of this vehicle's engine. Basically guys, this vehicle comes with a 149cc single cylinder air cooled engine, which puts out a maximum power of around 12.2 bhp at 7250 rpm and a peak torque of around 13.6 Nm. And as it is a BS-6 model, it gets the automatic fuel injection or the electronic fuel injection in it. And also guys, with the help of the fuel injector, the mileage of the vehicle can be increased. And we get a 5-speed manual transmission gearbox in it. Now frankly speaking guys, the engine is really butter smooth, and as you all guys know that the FZ versions all have a very smooth engines. So this vehicle engine is also very smooth and very refined. So this is about the engine. The tires in this vehicle are of really very good company tires. They are MRF tires which provide good stability on the roads. And not to mention guys, because of the fat tires, the vehicle appearance will also be increased. In the front section, we almost get a 100 by 80 section tire, and in the rear section, we get a 140 by 60 section tire, and we get 17 inches alloy wheels in this vehicle. And one thing to be noted is, as bigger the tire is, the good stability that the tire offers, and these tires are the tubeless tires. The braking power of this vehicle is really very excellent guys, and this vehicle gets the twin disc brakes in both front as well as in the rear sections, and we also get a single channel ABS as a standard, and the disc size is identical to the R15 V3. It's almost 282 mm in the front section, and in the rear section it's 220 mm, and we also get 17 inches alloy wheels in this vehicle, which is a good thing. The suspension in this vehicle is really very comfortable, and in the front section we get the telescopic forks which are of larger diameter to provide good suspension, and in the rear section we get a monoshock which can be 7-step adjustable. This is really a very good thing guys, because with the help of the suspension we can adjust the seat height of the vehicle. So if we want to shift the suspension, we can adjust it, or if we want to lose it, we can also adjust it. It is almost 7-step adjustable, which is a good thing. Now we are going to feature about the lights in this vehicle. In the front section, guys, we get the LED headlamp, which is bright enough during the night time. And in the rear section, we get the halogen tail lamp as well as the halogen indicators. But trust me, guys, these halogen tail lamp and the indicators are literally very bright, and they can be easily spotted out during the night time. But if the indicators would be given LED, the more brightness that lights could have offered. So this is about the lights. This bike gives a good mileage, guys. That's almost in the city conditions, it gives a mileage of around 40 to 42 kilometers per liter, and on the highway conditions it gives 45 kilometers per liter, which is really very good mileage if we compare it with the 150cc segment vehicles. And the fuel tank capacity of this motorcycle is about 13 liters. And the range of this fuel tank is about 585 kilometers. That means with one full tank fuel, we can cover 585 kilometers at a stretch, which is a good thing. And if you are planning to buy this vehicle for your daily commute purposes, we can easily take this bike because this bike gives good mileage. This vehicle weighs almost 137 kgs, and the ground clearance of this vehicle is about 160 mm, which is decent enough to cross all the harsh road conditions. And the seat height of this vehicle is about 790 mm, so that all the types of riders can ride this vehicle with great comfort, because the lesser the seat height, the good stability that the riders can obtain by using this vehicle. And this bike gets the diamond type chassis. Now we are going to feature about the main point in this vehicle, that's none other than the cost. This vehicle costs around 1,02,000 ex-showroom price Hyderabad, which is a good deal. This vehicle gets almost the maximum features like the ABS in it, that's the single channel ABS, the good mileage that this bike offers, aggressive styling, and mainly the styling of this bike is really very good. If you found this video useful, please hit a like button and don't forget to subscribe our channel and be a part of our family, because with your support only we can do much more videos like this video. Until next time, this is Vinit Verma signing off.